We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Zooming through the sky, little Einsteins.
Climb aboard,
get ready to explore. There's so much to find, little Einsteins.
We're going on a mission, start the countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Everyone to rocket, rev it up now.
In our favorite rocket ship,
zooming through the sky, little Einsteins.
Climb aboard,
get ready to explore. There's so much to find,
little Einsteins.
Come on, let's go,
little Einsteins.
We need you, little Einsteins.
Yeah!
Okay, team, let's go.
Silly Sock Saves the Circus!
Art! Mona Lisa, painted by Leonardo da Vinci.
And music!
Trout Quintet, written by Franz Schubert. I'm Leo, and these are my socks. See? I have yellow socks, and green socks, and socks with little blue spots. Hey, what about you? What do your socks look like? Ooh, cool! Well, guess what? I have one more sock I want to show you, and it's the silliest sock ever. It's my silly sock! Wow!
Neat!
Take a look! My silly sock has funny pictures on it. See? It has a pizza and bananas and a little animal. What animal is it? A fish, right!
That's so silly!
Oh, good idea, Silly Sock! Silly Sock has a funny song he likes to sing. It goes,
my silly sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
Hey, where did Silly Sock go? He's on my head! You're right! There you are, Silly Sock!
Silly Sock is making us laugh!
He's hilarious!
Hey, Silly Sock! What are you carrying inside your sock?
Ooh, it's a picture of a circus. A silly clothes circus.
That's a special circus where clothes do funny tricks.
The blue shoe jumps on a trampoline. The dizzy dress swings on the trapeze.
And the polka dot pants fly out of a cannon!
Aw, Silly Sock wishes he could be in the Silly Clothes Circus.
Look, you guys! The circus is looking for someone new to be in their show!
That's great, Silly Sock! This is your chance to be in the circus!
But Leo, to be in the Silly Clothes Circus, you have to do tricks.
Oh, Silly Sock knows lots of funny tricks. Do you want to see his funny tricks? Great, watch this. Silly Sock can bounce. And roll. And wiggle. but he can do one more trick, and it's his silliest trick of all.
Ooh!
Silly Sock can play his song really loudly. And the louder he plays, the bigger he stretches. Crescendo!
Whoa!
Look at Silly Sock grow!
That's so silly!
The Silly Circus is definitely going to want Silly Sock to be in the show.
Uh-oh! The circus starts today!
Oh, no! Silly Sock can't be in the show if we don't get there in time.
Don't worry, Silly Sock. We'll get you to the circus in time. But we're going to need your help. Will you help Silly Sock get to the Silly Clothes Circus? Great! We've got a mission. We are going to help Silly Sock get to the circus. Let the mission begin! To give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say blaster! Get to the Silly Clothes Circus! My Silly Sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
Silly Sock, do you know how to get to the Silly Circus? Oh, the Silly Circus is in Paris, France. To get there, we have to go through the Louvre Museum.
Down through the Paris Metro.
And through the Arc de Triomphe.
But we have to hurry. Silly Sock needs to get there before the circus starts.
Or else he can't be in the show.
Rocket, full speed ahead!
Look, look, look! There's the Louvre Museum.
Yahoo!
Go, Rocket!
Over there, Rocket, I see the exit. Uh-oh! Someone's blocking the door. It's
Mona Lisa!
Mona Lisa doesn't look very happy.
But she has to let us go through the door. We need to get to the Silly Circus. The only way to get past Mona Lisa is to make her laugh.
If only we knew someone really silly that could make her laugh. Yeah, Silly Sock can do it. He always makes us laugh. Silly Sock needs our help to make the Mona Lisa laugh. Let's help him sing.
My Silly Sock has...
What's this picture? Pizza! Right!
My Silly Sock has pizza.
What's this picture? Bananas! Good!
My Silly Sock has pizza, bananas, and a little...
What's this picture? Fish! A fish! Yes!
It's working, Leo!
Mona Lisa is laughing at Silly Sock's funny song. And look, when Mona Lisa laughs, she goes up in the air.
But we still can't get past her to go through the door.
Right, Silly Sock. We have to make Mona Lisa laugh more. Come on, sing with us.
My silly sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
Yes, we can almost get through the door. One more time. Sing it really loudly and sillily.
My silly sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
We did it! This way, team! Oh, right! We made it! Thanks for being such a silly singer with us.
Silly Sock, you're so funny!
You're going to be great in the Silly Clothes Circus.
Let's hurry so we can get him there in time for the show.
Silly Circus, here we come!
Right, Silly Sock, we're getting closer to the Silly Clothes Circus. But to get there, we still have to fly down through the Paris Metro and through the Arc de Triomphe.
Hurry, Rocket! We can't let the show start without Silly Sock!
My silly sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
Look, there's the Paris Metro!
Fly down that way, Rocket!
The Paris Metro has train tracks that go under the whole city. Look, look, look! Rocket turned into a metro train!
Now we can ride on the train tracks to get to the Silly Circus. Uh-oh! Rocket stopped! Something must be wrong.
Oh, no! A big piece of the train tracks is missing.
The missing train tracks have to be around here somewhere.
Let's check inside that tiny tunnel. Rocket, show us what's in the little tunnel. Do you see the missing train tracks? Where? Yes! They're at the end of the tunnel.
But Rocket's way too big to fit inside that tiny tunnel.
Nobody could fit through there.
I think I know someone small enough to fit. Silly Sock!
Yay!
You can do it, Silly Sock!
Silly Sock is going to need our help to get those train tracks. Let's help him do his silly tricks to get through the little tunnel. Help Silly Sock roll like a ball through the tunnel. Roll your arms like me to the music. That's it. Silly Sock is rolling through the big loops. But look out, Silly Sock. Here comes a bouncy part. Help Silly Sock bounce through the bouncy part. Bounce your head up and down to the beat. Bounce, 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 bounce. Woohoo! Uh-oh, here comes a wiggly part. Help Silly Sock wiggle through the wiggly part of the tunnel. Wiggle your whole body like me. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Now roll your arms to help Silly Sock roll. Roll! And bounce your head. Bounce, 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 bounce. Wiggle your body. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Roll! Silly Sock got the train tracks!
Yay, Silly Sock!
All right!
silly sock.
All right. Now Rocket can take us to the end of the metro.
Excellent! We made it through the Paris Metro.
Now all we have to do is fly through the Arc de Triomphe to get to the Silly Circus. Uh-oh! What's the matter, Rocket?
It's the Silly Clothes Circus!
Oh, no! Polka Dot Pants, Dizzy Dress, and Blue Shoe are about to start the show! Without Silly Sock! But Silly Sock has to get there so he can be in the show, too!
Don't worry, Silly Sock. I'll get you to the circus in time. I know how to fly Rocket super fast! Super fast!
Super fast!
To get to super fast, we have to start at adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Moderato. Now pat the beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro! Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster! Presto! Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body! We did it! We're flying super fast! We made it just in time, Silly Sock.
I wonder if they're going to want Silly Sock to be in the show.
Look, the show is about to start. Oh, Polka Dot Pants is going to shoot himself out of the cannon.
Uh-oh. But the cannon turned the wrong way.
Oh, no! Where did Polka Dot Pants land? Yes! He landed on that platform, way up high over the circus.
Don't worry. Dizzy Dress is going to try to save him.
Uh-oh! Now she's in trouble, too.
Here comes Blue Shoe to the rescue!
Oh no! Now they're all stuck up high! And they can't get down!
They're going to fall!
If only we had something big that could reach up high and save them! Wait! We know someone who can grow really big! Silly Sock! Silly Sock, it's time to do your silliest trick. You're going to have to play your music really loudly and stretch bigger than you've ever stretched before. Here he goes. He's getting louder. Crescendo! But he can't grow big enough to reach the platform. Silly Sock needs our help. To make Silly Sock grow really big, we have to conduct him to play his music even louder. Come on, get your baton ready. Now put your hands down low and slowly lift them up higher. He's getting bigger. Conduct Silly Sock to get louder.
Oh,
make the music even louder. Crescendo! Silly Sock, your silliest trick saved the circus.
Look, the other silly clothes want Silly Sock to be in the circus with them.
Yay, Silly Sock! You're going to be in the show!
Just like you always wanted.
Ladies and gentlemen, instruments of all families, please welcome the newest star of the Silly Circus, Silly Sock. Come on, let's help Silly Sock do his silly tricks. Sing the Silly Sock song with me.
My silly sock has pizza, bananas, and a little fish.
And now, for his silliest trick of all, crescendo!
Yay! Hooray!
Woohoo! You did it, Silly Sock! You're the star of the show!
Mission completion! Time for the curtain call!
Let's give a hand and hear it for the team.
And rah, rah, rah for Rocket!
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
Hooray! Hooray!
Now, pat, clap, pat, clap, pat, clap.
Let's give a big cheer.
Of the day, Trout Quintet.
See you on the next mission.
There was an umbrella in Quincy's tuba.
I cannot believe it.
Hi, I'm Leo. Today, my friends and I are exploring the Patagonia region of South America.
I hear music.
It's coming from that train.
Rocket, land down there.
Something. It's icy and cold and yummy. What is it? Ice cream, yes!
And check out all those different flavors.
What ice cream do you like to eat? Mmm, that sounds delicious.
Hey, look who's coming to drive the train.
It's a penguin.
A Magellanic penguin.
Hi there, Mr. Penguin. Where are you going with all that ice cream?
Oh, he's taking the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party.
His best friend has balloons and party hats and decorations. But he doesn't have any ice cream.
Mr. Penguin, ice cream is the perfect present for your best friend. He's going to love it.
But you'd better hurry. Your best friend's birthday party is at Punto Tumbo in Argentina.
You have to get there before all the ice cream melts. So long, Mr. Penguin.
Have a good trip.
Nice to meet you.
Uh-oh. Mr. Penguin's train doesn't sound so good.
It's broken!
Aw, poor Mr. Penguin. Now he can't bring the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party. He sounds sad.
Rocket is telling Mr. Penguin that he can help bring the ice cream to the party.
I cannot believe it! Rocket transformed into something new! What did Rocket turn into? A train! Yes! Rocket can be a train!
Now he can help Mr. Penguin pull the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party.
Way to go, Rocket.
But we have to hurry. We need to help Mr. Penguin get the ice cream to the party before it melts.
Will you help us get the ice cream to the birthday party? Great! We've got a mission. We're going to help Mr. Penguin take the ice cream to the birthday party! Let the mission begin! All aboard the rocket train! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for to give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast
off! Hold on tight, cause here we go!
Thank you.
going to help Mr. Penguin get the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party.
Look! Mr. Penguin is helping drive the rocket train.
He's an excellent train conductor.
That's a pretty song, Mr. Penguin. Can I try making up words for your song?
Let's ride the ice cream train and chug, chug, chug with Mr. Penguin.
Uh-oh!
That giant rock rolled right in the middle of the train tracks!
Now Rocket can't take the ice cream to the birthday party.
Don't worry, Mr. Penguin. It sounds like Rocket has an idea.
Look, look, look! Rocket put out his bigger digger.
That's a great idea, Rocket. You can use your bigger digger to dig a tunnel under the rock.
Yeah, Rocket can dig all the way to the other side.
But he's going to need help.
Oh, good idea. Mr. Penguin wants to sing a digging song to help Rocket dig. And I know just the words to sing. Dig, Rocket, dig, dig, dig.
Dig, Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, dig, dig.
It's working!
Rocket is starting to dig a tunnel under the giant rock.
But to dig all the way to the other side, Rocket needs your help. Sit up straight. Hold up your microphone. Now sing the digging song with us.
Dig, Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, dig, dig.
That's it. We're helping Rocket dig the tunnel.
But this dirt is really tough.
We need to give Rocket more digging power. Sing faster. Allegro.
Dig, Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, dig, dig.
We're almost there. Sing even faster. Presto.
Dig, Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, dig, dig.
Hooray! We did it!
We helped Rocket dig a tunnel under the giant rock. Thanks for singing the digging song with us.
Look, Mr. Penguin. Rocket sees your best friend on his look and listen scope.
Aw, Mr. Penguin really wants to bring the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party.
He wants to make his best friend happy.
Don't worry, Mr. Penguin. Rocket is going to help you get the ice cream there on time.
He's the strongest, fastest train there is.
Woohoo!
All right!
Yay, Rocket!
Let's ride the ice cream train and chug, chug, chug with Mr. Penguin.
Ooh, listen!
The train tracks go over that musical bridge.
Uh-oh, the music stopped. Something must be wrong.
Oh, no! That bridge doesn't go all the way across to the other side.
It's an unfinished bridge.
Way to go, Mr. Penguin!
You helped Rocket stop just in time.
Mr. Mr. Penguin says that we need to get to the other side.
It's the only way to bring the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party.
But we can't get to the other side. The bridge isn't finished.
Look, Mr. Penguin. Rocket found a pile of pieces to build the rest of the music bridge.
If Mr. Penguin can find the right pieces, he can build the rest of the music bridge.
Don't worry, Mr. Penguin. I can help you find the right pieces. Mr. Penguin says the next measure of the bridge song has four notes, like this. So we need to find the piece that has four notes on it. Let's listen with Mr. Penguin to this first piece. Does this piece sound like four notes? Let's count and see. One, two. That's only two notes. We need the piece that has four notes. Let's listen to this piece. Does this piece sound like four notes? Let's count. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six notes. That's too many. We need the piece that plays four notes. Mr. Penguin wants us to listen to this piece. Does this piece sound like four notes? One, two, three, four. Yes! We found the measure that has four notes. We're building more of the bridge. Right, Mr. Penguin. Now we need the piece that plays six notes, like this. Which piece plays six notes? The long piece or the short piece? Right! The long piece plays six notes. One, two, three, four, five, six!
The bridge is almost finished.
Right! All we need now is the piece that plays two notes. How many notes does this piece have? One, two! Yes! That's it! We did it! Thanks for helping us finish the unfinished bridge.
Hey, there's Mr. Penguin's best friend.
Don't worry, Mr. Penguin. We're getting closer to the birthday party.
But we'd better hurry. We have to get there before the ice cream melts.
Look it! Full speed ahead!
Let's ride the ice cream train and chug, chug, chug with Mr. Penguin.
Ooh, look up ahead. Those are the Andes Mountains.
They sure do look big.
Whoa!
Oh no, the mountain is too tall.
Rocket can't chug all the way to the top. But look, Rocket's not giving up.
He's going to try again.
Mr. Penguin's not giving up either.
Look, look, look. He's helping Rocket chug up the mountain. But to get all the way to the top of the mountain, Rocket and Mr. Penguin need our help. We have to do a super train chugging dance. Chug your arms back and forth to the music. First one arm, then the other arm. Like this.
Chug, 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 chug.
That's it. Keep chugging your arms. We're helping Rocket pull the ice cream a little higher. Right, Mr. Penguin. We have to chug our arms even bigger to help Rocket get to the top. Chug your arms bigger!
Chug, 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 chug.
That's it! He's almost to the top!
But the mountain is getting really steep!
Chug your arms as big as you can!
Chug, 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 chug.
We helped Rocket get to the top of the Andes Mountains.
Hooray!
All right!
Woohoo!
Thanks for doing the Super Train Chugging Dance with us.
Listen, that sounds like the birthday party.
Do you see the penguin birthday party?
Yes, there it is.
Mr. Penguin can't wait to bring his best friend the ice cream for his party.
Uh-oh, but the sun is coming out. It's going to make the ice cream melt.
Don't worry, Mr. Penguin. Rocket can get the ice cream to the party in time. He can go super fast. Will you help Rocket go super fast? Great! Super fast!
Super fast!
To get to super fast, we have to start at adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Moderato! Now pat the beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro! Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster! Presto! Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body! We did it! We're chugging super fast!
Mr. Penguin a big hug.
they're giving Rocket a hug.
They're saying thanks to Rocket for pulling the ice cream all the way to the birthday party.
This is the best penguin birthday party ever!
Mission completion! Now it's time for the curtain call! Let's give a hand and hear it for the team.
And rah, rah, rah for Rocket!
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
Hurrah! Hurrah!
Now clap, 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 clap.
Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day.
Symphony number 8, unfinished.